Today we're going to do something called Homeschooling with Cooper. And today we have an old Dino Dig. And it comes with three tools. Is two, of course, dinosaur poo, and a dinosaur fossil, and some tools. So let's get this open. Hi, everybody. It's Cooper Corn. 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 And I am Cooper. So it's Cooper Corn. And after this video, we're going to do stuff. Bye. What I'm going to do now is find a poo. Yeah, let's get to it. I found my first discovery. A great discovery. It looks like a bone to me. It looks like a little arm bone. Mm-hmm. Every time we find a bone, we're going to put it in here. It's a nectar bone. It looks like part of him body part where he eats. It kind of looks like part of him smugging.
In what?
Tummy.
Oh, yeah.
It is some part of him tummy. Okay. Let me excavate it. It is a part of him stomach. See how they are saying, Mom? Tail. It's a tail. Ready? Set. And it's a poo. It's a dinosaur poo.
Are you excited about that one?
Yes.
So as Cooper mentioned, we're going to start doing a new segment called Homeschooling with Cooper, yeah? And we've done several unit studies on dinosaurs, but we're kind of starting a new one, yeah?
Yeah.
So we decided to get the Ultimate Dino Dig to kind of launch that off. And it was super fun. We excavated some stuff. And now we've got the skeleton of a... What animal is this?
T-Rex!
T-Rex! And T-Rex is one of the largest predators. So do you think, Cooper, do you know if a T-Rex is a carnivore or a herbivore?
Carnivore?
Carnivore, that's right.
It eats meat.
It eats meat. And what kind of clue do you think we have from the skeleton of the T-Rex that tells us that he eats meat?
Because he has sharp teeth.
That's right, because he has sharp teeth that he used to eat the meat, scrape it off the bones and stuff.
Yeah.
So the T-Rex had really sharp teeth, and so he's a carnivore. So I'm going to kind of just put together this T-Rex, and I'll tell you some T-Rex facts while I do it. It's kind of hard to put it together. But the T-Rex was 40 feet long and 13 feet high, and he weighed 7 tons. That's a lot.
Yeah.
And so he was found in North America and Asia. So we have some dinosaur areas here in Colorado even, where we can like go to Dino Ridge and stuff and maybe check out the places where the dinosaurs were. You wanna go do that?
Yeah, after this video.
Well, yeah. So the T-Rex also had little tiny little arms. See how tiny they are compared to the size of his body? Right? Mm-hmm. And we've seen, what movies have you seen the T-Rex in?
Jurassic World.
Yeah, they like to put T-Rexes in movies. Jurassic Park, Jurassic, we haven't seen Jurassic World, but I'm guessing that he's in there.
I put the neck in the mouth.
Mm-hmm. And the other thing that we're gonna do maybe for this unit study is have you watch some dinosaur training. You like that show, don't you? Hey, so Cooper, here, you want to hold it? Here's our beautiful T-Rex skeleton.
Yes.
Yeah. So now we're going to talk about the things that we found in the Ultimate Dino Dig.
I want my poo.
What's this one called? What do you remember what that's called?
Dinosaur poo.
And do you know what the other name for dinosaur poo is? The more scientific name?
Coprolite?
Coprolites.
Coprolites.
So the trace fossils are not actually parts of the animal themselves, but they give us hints about how the animal behaved. Unfortunately, it's nearly impossible to identify exactly which animal produced the specific coprolite. Even coprolites found near a fossilized skeleton might not have been produced by the same animal. So you get that. So they can't, if you find a dinosaur poo, you don't know exactly which dinosaur it went with, right? There's no way to exactly tell.
Yeah, but this one is easy to tell because it's from a T-Rex.
So you think that's a T-Rex poo?
Mm-hmm.
What makes you think that's a T-Rex poo?
Because it came with a T-Rex set.
Probably because it came with a T-Rex set. Yep. Okay, so the next thing we're going to talk about is the dinosaur bones. And dinosaur fossils have been found on every continent, including Antarctica. And there are over 1,000 species known. So while we think of dinosaurs as enormous beasts, most were about the size of a human. Okay, and the last thing that we excavated is the mosasaur tooth, right? So the mosasaur was a marine lizard. Here's a picture of him. And he was the dominant predator of the late Cretaceous period, which was 80 million years ago. Scientists believe they were ambush predators laying in wait for their prey and then pouncing rapidly on them. Can you think of an animal that does that now?
T-Rex?
No, I think they're kind of like an alligator or crocodile. Look at him. He kind of looks like one, too. And that's what they do. They wait, and then they pounce on something when it walks
cow
by.
Dog?
Okay, so that was the Ultimate Dino Dig, starting out our little unit study on dinosaurs. What did you think of it, Cooper?
It was fun.
Thumbs up, thumbs down. All right. So you want to say bye to everybody?
Bye. See ya. Cooper, anyone? If you like the video, press a purple subscribe button up there.
Okay.
And that means you like our video.
Yay! Okay, bye everybody.
Bye everyone.